solar organic Rankine cycle. Organic Rankine cycles are used to convert energy from low temperature heat transfer into electrical energy. Since organic Rankine cycles generate power from low temperature heat, they can be implemented as power generation units for waste heat recovery systems, geothermal applications, and solar applications. These applications produce a small amount of electricity. Therefore, organic Rankine cycles are ideal for small-scale power generation applications. The characteristic low temperatures of the residual heats, which range from 70 to 150 degrees Celsius, prevent its use by means of a classic Rankine cycle of water vapor, which is more suitable for the use of high-temperature energy sources. This leads to the need to study other organic fluids whose thermodynamic properties make them suitable for operating with medium and low temperature heats. Instead of generating steam from water, the organic Rankine cycle system vaporizes an organic fluid characterized by a molecular mass higher than that of water, which leads to a slower rotation of the turbine, lower pressures, and no erosion of the metal parts and blades. Four components are typically used in a basic organic Rankine cycle: a pump, an evaporator, a turbine, and a condenser. The pump increases the pressure of the organic working fluid before the evaporator, which in this case is the solar collector. The solar collector transfers latent heat to the organic liquid using thermal energy. The vaporized fluid then enters the turbine at a high temperature and high pressure, and then exits at a lower temperature and pressure, producing power through a generator. To increase the efficiency of the system, the already expanded working fluid is used to preheat the liquid at the inlet of the evaporator by means of a heat exchanger, or a regenerator. Finally, the organic working fluid enters the condenser, removing the latent heat off the working fluid and converting back to its liquid form. This liquid is the same initial temperature of fluid as it enters the pump, thus starting the cycle again. Among the advantages of the organic Rankine cycles are the possibility of the usage of heat sources with low temperatures, a minimal mechanical stress of the turbine due to lower thermodynamic parameters, and lower requirements to mechanical properties of materials used in the organic Rankine cycles. It also uses a renewable energy source. It can be harnessed in all areas of the world and is available every day. It is necessary to mention some disadvantages of the organic Rankine cycles. Some of the organic compounds used in the organic Rankine cycles can be toxic, flammable, or harmful. The partial degradation of the working fluid can occur during the long time operation. The impact of the degradation can cause significantly worse thermodynamic properties. The price of the organic compounds is higher than the demineralized water used in the classic thermal cycles. Reaching a lower enthalpy means the need of a higher mass flow rate than water at the same performance. It also means the need of high performance of the feed pump. As well as solar energy cannot be collected during nighttime and is weather dependent. The ENO 10 liter module is an organic Rankine cycle manufactured by Enogia. It can recover up to 160 kilowatts of thermal energy, and having a nominal power output of 10 kilowatts of electrical energy, even from low grade heat source of 70 degrees Celsius. The system suits a wide range of heat recovery applications such as waste industrial heats, biomass boilers, gas engines and geothermal source, or solar thermal energy. Any heat flow with temperatures between 70 and 120 degrees Celsius can be recovered with this system. In addition, it is possible to connect the cold loop of the organic Rankine cycle to a drying system, a floor heating system, or greenhouses, and reach a global efficiency close to 95%. This equipment should be installed as close as possible to the heat source to reduce heat losses through the pipes. Thank you very much.